As a matter of fact, it doesn't take collusion from the Trump campaign for Russian active measures to mess with our elections. Listen, we messed with elections. The funny thing is, I was sent in 1994 to Russia by the Clinton administration to get involved in their elections.
Huh. Seeking what outcome?
The re-election of Boris Yeltsin.
Yeah. How'd that work for Russia, by the way, the re-election of Boris Yeltsin?
Yeah. Well,